What's up?
What's the angle here?
Got Mr. Strong here. He was watching me last night. I did not broadcast it, but because I just usually sit there and think a lot rather than do stuff, but I've been building. This is my second floor here. Just trying to lay the groundwork and like that. I guess more of a blueprint for what I want to do. I think this ladder needs to go.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know.
Maybe not.
If you need anything proofread.
Maybe I'll make this like a little area. Let's sit over here. Close this off. I kind of felt like this was a cool area looking diagonally this way. But we'll see. Oh, look at this. This is cool over here. There are definitely some holes, though, because I tried to expand as much as I could. And this is not exactly a square area. And I can't go on top of this because this is hard. I kind of wish I could, then I could build over here, you know? Like this right here. Whoops. Can't put anything there, so I have to figure out how to fill these holes up. I might just have to put up walls. What is this going to be? Whoa, really? God, it's so good to have Aaron Hicks back. Look at this thing. Whoops. I got in between. But I like having him there because this is my entrance area. Still got Mr. Badass over here. Yeah, you come in through this way. Or through here. Hey, man. I love this area. Pass through here, get rid of your red. And you can take a walk up to the elevator. He ought to go. I wish I could build out right here, but this just gets in the way. It's really a shame. So this would be a cool, like, I'd love my room to be over here. Guess you could do that. A little bit better. That's actually kind of cool. Look at that. Oh, so close. It even locks in. If you do this. Yeah, do that. Why can't I just... Dude, hold on a second. Look at this. Why not? Can these go all the way down? No. Bastards. I guess I could just make that like a doorway. Put a door right here? Come out through here. Dun, 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 dun. Oh man, look at that. It's so dumb though, like why would I, you know what I mean? I'm just building, what am I gonna put there? Quiet down there. Oh! Oh. Aww. Gravity or something? Poor little fella. Where's the elevator? Ugh. Well, it's stupid then. I don't know right now. This could go here. Wait, what? Whatever. I'm gonna go do the Freedom Trail. But this is what I was doing. This is where my hall used to be, my stairs. Should probably go the other way, right? So you come up here. I have everything I need. You know what? 146. I'm gonna do this. Yeah. Yeah, let's give that a try. Probably gonna have to have this guy go to bed. Go to bed. You gotta go to bed, dude. Just put a bad shit right there. Where it is, huh? You just go right up the... I always go underneath. But if you're coming from the east... Just go right into the apartment. Cool. Alright, let's go strong. Oh, you need a weapon, bro. Or else you're kind of useless. I think you need to go home.
Hey!
Yes, human?
Strong. Hold up.
Good meat. Not too fresh. Have some, human.
Just curious what you're thinking.
All smashed up around here.
How do you
human
think things
is
are
like
between
other
us?
Humans? Smart but weak. Strong stay with human for now.
You look pretty cool. You kind of look like my human.
Got a second, big guy?
Yes, human.
You should head home.
Human not want Strong? Well, Strong not need human either. Go back to tower.
Aw, I think he's hurt. See ya, dude. Want some of this? Bring it. Oh, Benintendi. Man, he killed us yesterday. 6 RBIs. And 2 swings. What's over here?
So I'm keeping an eye on those mutant freaks over at Trinity? And this guy comes out of nowhere, sprinting down the road. I know he must have seen him standing there from way down the street, but he didn't slow down or even duck into one of the alleys.
Okay. What is this? You're on, is it another Hangman's Alley?
What the hell? What'd they do to him? The hounds must have ripped him to shreds. By the way, this guy ain't got nothing on him. Like 10 caps and a... desk fan? Who carries around a desk fan?
Chained on the other side.
Is it really though? I could have been.
I think you were as confused as I was. Get this.
Hey.
The guy was making sounds.
I'm here.
Nothing there now.
What do you think? Not really. It was almost like he was making motion sounds. Yeah, I promise. Pretending he was writing
or something.
He was even making gear shifting noises and everything.
Let him drive
right by. Oh. Nice. Quick inning. I like that. Clean Betances. Put the ball in play. Alright, let's if you're hungry, let's have a what are we looking for? You need a cup.
But he didn't just drive by. He reached in his bag, but didn't seem to take anything out. Until he pulled his hand toward his mouth like he was biting something. Oh, then it looked like he threw it into the Trinity lock.
What the fuck? You dickholes, let me in.
Nothing. I think he was acting like he threw a grenade at him or something. Looking at two later as he drove his bike down the road.
Okay, cut the shit.
Made a loud boom sound. As if the grenade he had just...
Ha 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 ha. Come get me.
Loving the stream.
Thanks.
Stubborn. I'll give you that.
Shit. Lost.
Alright, bye. What's this over here? Ooh, hallucinogen. I can't do that right now, but I need to come back here. I can't wait till I get to a little bit later level. I'm going to start doing the whole chem thing, because I never really did that in my first playthrough. I think that could be a lot of fun. With, like, basically 6 perks. You can just have, like, max out your chem, don't get addicted, and 200% duration. So I'm going to try to do the Freedom Trail here. We'll see how that goes. Oh, hi. Oh, okay. Hey, man.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the...
Uh-huh. Tell me about the free...
Starting here at Boston... Markers on the trail. See Paul Revere's
old North Church.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common. The start of the
7 and A. Some sort of code. Never mind.
Enjoy historic.
Ooh. Damn. It's a gold mine, a nuka. All right. Oops. Stay on the Freedom Trail. Okay, we're winding around.
Definitely a code.
Wait, what? Curves this way. That's not it, that's where I came from, right? Maybe I just need to... Oh, here we go. Yeah. And we're coming back. All right, let's take these guys out. Bring it. You're on fire. Where are you at? Who's still alive? Oh, hey, man. You okay? He's just hanging out. You don't need to mess with him. You can just chill there, dude. He knows when he's beat. Wait a second. That's... Yeah, okay. Freedom Trail goes straight through this? No way. It's gotta be like... Is it this way?
A noise.
I can hope. I feel like I'm good as long as I don't face anyone with a rocket launcher. Yeah, here we go. That's it. Good neighbor. Man, you go your way, I'll go mine.
Now a 6 and an O.
Freedom, a 7, a 6. Okay. What is that? So straight through here. There it is, right? I see it. Down here.
3I.
I want to do Old Corner Bookstore. I think there's traps in there. Yeah! How many outs? Sanchez, come on, buddy. Good at bat. Stay behind the ball. All right. Oh, shit. Where'd I come from? This way, right? Look where I am. I'm glad I cleared this place out. Yeah, this is all cleared. Always just damp over here. Just wet.
5R.
Boy. Ramen meat? Weighs a pound. Okay, I can get it. He makes cool stuff with that. What is this? Here it is. 3-0. Can you imagine if they could actually get a sack fly? Ooh, 3 rubber for 1 pound. Okay. With 1 out? Ball 4 is a sack fly away. No way he gets green light. Come on, Frazier. He's not going to throw him a fastball first pitch. Look at this. Ooh. Shit.
Someone there?
Nobody's there. Yeah, 70 XP. Come on, legendary. Oh, okay. All I can do is sell that, right? Fuck. Bouncer. Ooh, I have a disease. Fatigue. Nah, you're right. Okay. Crispy squirrel bits. 9 rads, huh? Came from over here. Thank you very much. Make some great mentats with that. Is there a thing I can sleep on in here? Sleeping bag. Shit. Come on, Frasier. Come on, Frasier! Inside almost hit him. Come on, Frasier. It's gotta be there. It's gotta be there. Oh, hi.
18 next.
Right? I came from... Yeah, I came from that way. Yeah, I haven't been here.
Yeah, baby! Hit that ball hard! Woo!
In Todd we trust. That's weird. In God and Todd we trust. That's funny. Old North Church! It looks like I have arrived! Yes! The Old North Church. This is where they met. The end.
1 R. trail ends right at the church.
Let's do this. Oh, almost a base hit. Can Chapman do this? God, Chapman's been so shaky. Search for the railroad. Hey, guys. Can't wait for I can't wait for the next level of Blitz. Almost there. Fuck you. Man, come on. I should be able to get you. Gotta figure out that timing. Alright with these commercials. Why is there danger? I have to go over there. Hey man, I'm over here. Why don't you just not bring him in? Why don't you just keep Atanas in? He just had a quick inning. Let's win the game. Let's go. Ooh. sniper rifle. What's up? What's up? Wasabi. What's up? Wasabi. All right. Let's see if I think there's a glowing one down there, isn't there? Let's see if I remember the code. Oh. Light. There we go, there we go. Come on now. Come on, Chapman. Yes. Come on. Come on. Stay with it. Come on now. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, I'm sorry about your face. Here we are. No. No! God! Oh my God! Fucking A, Chapman, you... Oh my God. How many games are you gonna blow against the Sox? Unbelievable. Unfrickin' real. Oh my God. Matter which.
Huh. It spins. Oh, so it starts with R.
Time to walk off, boys. Chapman sucked ever since the World Series last year.
I'm watching this game too, dude. Unreal. It's Edge. Just wanted to say hello.
Hello. Man. No, I can't. Yeah, I can't watch the game because it's on ESPN. But that's just like, I don't know, man. It's just like, he's such a one-trick pony. He throws fast.
Edge aged.
Walk in there like a boss. Look at this stupid dress.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Oh, look at
he Ash. Really is a one-trick stupid ass.
That just sucks, man, because, like, he struck out the guy before. If you can't pitch the ninth inning, I mean, dude, the other game, they should have lost. If it wasn't for Aaron Hicks throwing that guy out at third base. He walked, like, what did he walk the bases loaded or something like that? It was bad. Who are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first? In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
Put down your weapons first.
Until I determine you're not a threat, we'll point our weapons wherever we damn well
please. Fine.
Who told you how to contact us?
Look at that. Make something up?
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy, and they hooked me up with the lead.
We'll look into that.
I'm Desdemona. Carl.
And I'm the leader of the railroad.
We'll talk to Carl.
And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party.
No, Deacon.
What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow. Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal out there.
Yeah, I've been pretty busy.
You know, you're practically famous. Dez, seriously, you haven't heard of her? She's the leader of the Minutemen. It seems like the whole Commonwealth's flying her flag.
So you're vouching for her?
Yes, trust me. She's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. I'm looking for help to find him.
Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it? For your sake, I hope the Institute isn't involved.
Why would the Institute be involved?
Many kidnappings in the Commonwealth are perpetrated by the Institute. Why? Who knows? But I've never heard of them taking children. So hopefully they're not involved. I'll have Deacon look into this. If anyone can find a lead on your boy, he can. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Aldo is a M.O.G. clown face.
I've heard rumors. What are they really?
The Institute created them. Synthetic humans. They're mostly organic. Part machine. Somewhere along the line, they became more than just constructs. They think, they feel, and they act just like you and me. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Why does the Institute treat them that way?
They're playing God, tinkering with things they don't fully understand. From that lofty vantage, it's easy to deny their creation's very humanity.
Go on.
So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this.
Uh-huh. Could you elaborate?
Answer with your gut on this, your heart. If you had to put yourself in danger to save a synth, would you do it?
Hell no, I wouldn't.
No, probably not.
No shame in that. Every person needs to know what they're willing to die for. It might be best if you kept your distance from us. Not for our sake, but for yours. The Institute wouldn't hesitate to torture and kill you for what you know. Deacon can show you out.
What?
So you answered the big question and took a pass. Dez is a hardliner, a live and die for the cause kind of lady. But the truth isn't so cut and dry. Listen, are you interested in the railroad? Learning more? Maybe joining?
I thought your boss turned me away.
It's complicated. Would Dez like every Tom, Dick, and Harriet to be here only to help synths? Yes, absolutely. But we live in the real world. And here, we can't turn down help. We need every able body we can get. So, you interested?
Sure. I'm interested.
All right. Good. Let's see how much common ground we got. I get you don't want to take a bullet for a sin. But you... willing to brave some danger to stop the Institute and their nefarious schemes? I can't believe I just said that.
No, I have no problem with the Institute.
All right. I wasn't expecting. In which case, I think you're right. we really aren't a good fit. End of sales pitch. But if you ever change your mind about the Institute, drop by.
Hi.
You are seriously all right with the Institute? You can't be from around here. Everyone hates those guys.
You don't know the whole story.
I haven't made up my mind yet.
Well, let me break it down for you. Every one of us believes in synths getting a fair chance, but some agents aren't really risking their necks for that. They put their asses on the line to hurt the Institute, and the Railroad's all right with that.
So the Railroad's not really about ideals? It's about revenge?
That's not fair. For most of us, the cause is everything. But we can't turn away people who'd risk their lives helping us just because they don't say the synth pledge of allegiance loud enough. Sales pitch over. If you want...
What do you want from me?
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the Railroad got your back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's gonna be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
I need your ballistic weave, bruh.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto! Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Cool, bruh.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
Desdemona.
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming. We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
Hey.
I hope I didn't get them to hate me. I was being a dickhead.
Excuse me.
Got a few things to take care of. I'll see you at Lexington.
Okay. Let me in.
After you leave, I get to do a full security sweep before you can get out of here, too. We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
How the hell do I get in the main part?
Hey.
I gotta eat some food, bro.
Hey.
Hey.
We'll find out separately after you leave. Best not.
Glory.
Hey.
Keep saying
that. Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
For a human? What do you mean?
You're born in the Wild Human Model 1.0. You ain't bad for that model. Not in the same league as us synths, but... hey, not your fault.
Wait, you're a synth?
In the artificial flesh. And before you start with all the questions, the only thing I'll say about it is this. All those rumors out there are bullshit. I'm as real a girl as you'll ever meet. The only difference is, I bet your assembly instructions were a hell of a lot more fun. Listen, you caught us out of shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
I'm interested.
Awesome. I think you'll be a good fit. I know Dez said we don't got room. But talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
You didn't see anything suspicious coming in, right?
What's up, Drummer Barry?
Can't wait to get out of this place. Gives me the creeps.
Come here.
Ooh, I remember that one. The Big Dig. Brewing machine. Huh. Can I please sleep? I haven't even saved, man. galleries right there. I need to save, though. Maybe I'll head up to Bunker Hill first.
Again, if you need to meet us.
Alright, see you guys. Blood packs do. Bethany's. Come on, Guardy. Base hit. Oh, is he? Kind of letting him out there. You blew the game. It's up to you to get the loss. Either pitch or don't. God damn it. Oh, Jesus, Chapman. This was going to be a steal from Chris Sale. Oh, my God. What an idiot. Just too much money on the line, dude. Too much money. Gym. I feel like there's so many places I haven't been.
What?
Hey.
Oh, it's on.
Hey, guys. Can you not wait for him to fall over? Finish. Oh! Oh! Rat poison.
Aw, man, come back. I was having fun.
Okay.
Show your face. Come on. I scared you.
Keep running.
Cool. Yes.
Cool.
Playing games with me, huh?
That's the best he's pitched in a while, giving up a home run. I mean, it is, but it's just like, wow, come on, dude.
Hey,
Where the hell are they? Pikmin Gallery?
Shit! Lost! Hide something!
What's up? Yeah, I'm gonna save Pikmin. Not right now, but I will. Wow. There's Bunker Hill. That's where I gotta go. Oh. There's Owen too? Swimming. Can I go up that way? I have to go across the bridge. I mean, that's great. That's good and all. Can we please win the game? This is such a huge game. What are you guys doing?
Hi.
This is our claim. Clear out, Civvy.
All right, dude. Give me some chalk. Oh, look at my axe. It's all fucked up. I can't put it away. There we go. Hey, guys. Good to be back. Yeah, hold on.
Hey.
Jordan,
let me
incredible.
Take a look at you. See where it hurts.
Yeah.
What's been... Mm-hmm.
Just hurt.
Scrapes and bruises.
Mm-hmm.
I guess give Deborah's credit. I didn't see it.
All done. Any other complaints?
103 miles an hour. Thank you. Walk Nunez? Hey, this guy's gotta go, man. Sometimes I wonder if Girardi just does these things intentionally. You're like, this is what you're giving me.
Hey, for a change, someone I actually want to see.
Thanks.
Excuse me.
Need a place to stay? Grab it before some...
I'll take it.
Any vermin you find is yours. No extra charge.
Thanks. Boom. The anatomy of a rally. That's stupid. Why am I still tired? Don't be like that. I gotta go to the bullpen. You suck, Chapman. Go home. What a... Idiot. I can't have that. Really, Bunker Hill? Like, you have a mattress for me. It's like one of the biggest outposts, and you don't have a bed to sleep in. This sucks now, because this guy's going to come in. He needs to try to find the strike zone. He gives up one hit, the game's over. I guess game's not over, but like, that's all it takes. How's my inventory doing? Ooh, still doing real nice, real well. 350, I love it. Okay, let's, do Pikmin Gallery.
I have been together.
We're on sale. That's all you're gonna give me. That's all you're gonna give me. And he beats us again. Is the Yankee bullpen for the second year in a row just going to like blow their season against the Red Sox late in the year? It was Betances last year, now it's Chapman. Here we are. Keenly. You can go on the fire. Sit down on the fire.
You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin psycho?
A slippery bastard.
What a nightmare. He just basically gave these games. Like, the Red Sox didn't even seem, like, that tight. Yankees just kind of... Burp. One out? You moved him into sacrifice fly position. These guys... Andrew Benintendi's gonna beat us again. All right, get a ground ball.
Now, bases loaded, one man out, and here is the left-hander to Benintendi. The Yankees twist and tween. Do they bring the infield back to try with the double play? Do they bring the infield up to come home on any ground ball? I think they're gonna bring the infield up.
Okay.
Got away before.
Whoa! What the hell was that? I had to do that.
When we find you, we're gonna tear you apart, Pikmin.
I don't want to take all your shit. They deserve what they get.
Pikmin, the boys found your little secret entrance upstairs. It's just a matter of time.
Heart. Pikmin was here. Find me if you dare. Cool.
Pikmin! You can't hide down there forever. This You're gonna wish you were never born, Pikmin! You hear me, Pikmin? Yeah. You're a dead man!
Fucking idiots. What a... Oh, my God. They let Benintendi beat him two days in a row. Oh, they just gave it to him. Hey, can you guys please beat us? Please? Pretty please? I can if I want to be. Can I be a priest?
Seth, it's me. I found out what happened to the scouts who went missing up near the old art gallery.
Whoa.
They're dead, Seth. I'm looking at a goddamn painting of Cal's body. Oh, God. What the hell did I do to him?
What the fuck was that? Pikmin, the boys found your little secret entrance upstairs. It's just a matter of time.
Picnic for Stanley. Oh. Okay.
Won't be able to pick this.
Who the hell? Admire. Stay away from me, you psycho!
I'm afraid it's not complete yet. Yes. Soon, though. Just like that. Hold that expression on your face.
You're gonna wish you were never born, Pikmin. Pigment. The boys found your little secret entrance upstairs. It's just a matter of time.
I must have a concussion.
You're gonna wish you were never born, Pigment.
What a terrible game. It's gonna be a rift in the team now.
That's it.
Stop.
Die on me.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Oh, you'll get yours.
No need to hide.
Ooh, 5 oil for 4 pounds.
It'll all be over soon. Okay. Sign of them now.
I don't like it.
Come on, it's over. They must have run off. You can relax.
I'll fucking relax when I'm ready to fucking relax. Got it?
Woo!
Getting paranoid. Ain't nothing here.
Jet will make you jittery. Guess they were right.
Lock's really strong.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing. What the fuck?
Just noise. Just noise.
Peekaboo!
They're all going to be swinging for the fences. Pop the ball up, pop the ball up.
I got all day.
Nice, dude. Oh, wow, look at this. He killed all these raiders. That's pretty cool. That's so stupid. You just gave them the game. Do anything or one hit.
Where'd that little bitch go?
I'm right here. Hi. Mutant Slayer's bored. Give that to Strong. £6 for three lead. When do I ever use lead? Oh, they must have. It might be time to retire my axe. I'm glad that Hex is leading off. Okay, let's see where this takes us. Whoa. Oh.
I got the door open. Let's go.
What the fuck was that?
What the?
Shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Get down on the jet, I guess. Now don't start.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. blood can. I'll take the blood can. Launch a 21. I can always drop it later. Oh, home run derby was the worst thing that ever happened to that kid. Ah, that's so terrible. Gary's gonna go up there trying to do one thing. He might as well at this point. Just kills all these raiders. I love it.
Hickman! You can't hide forever, you sick bastard. Hickman!
Judge strikes out.
You can't hide forever, you sick bastard.
What the hell was that?
Where did I grab it? It's too much. Put it together to get that. I'm gonna die if I jump down there. Get that back, Gary. Like, Judge. Judge is just not making the adjustment either. It's one thing if you go through a slump, but he just seems to like, what the hell, man? It's been a month.
Shit! Lost him!
My God. Yeah. Well, there goes the division. Unbelievable. They lose with their ace, and they beat Red Sox ace.
I found him.
Not good enough. How you like that grenade, baby? Woo!
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
You didn't see me? I have to go, right? Okay. Ooh, nice. Novice save. Thank you. Cool. Nice. I will take those quantums.
forever, Pikmin. You hear me? You're a dead man! You can't hide forever, Pikmin. You hear me? Dead man! What?
Did I get two of you? Oh, you're almost dead too. What the hell does that do? Ribeye steak. No. There's something else from the meat that I can use, right? Problem sleeping. Oh, it just wore off anyway, so.
Finally got you, Pikmin. Thought you could hunt and torture our
Pikmin.
I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
Scared yet? Oh, my lord.
Yeah. What's up, Pikmin? Oh, you just killed those other two guys just like that. No, you didn't. I kind of want this stuff. I should take that. Helmeted cage armor. Oh, look at the weight! It weighs so much. I love that armor. So badass. Lockpicking bobblehead.
Yes.
Paintbrush. Give me this. combat armor. No. Nice.
There we go.
Poison. That girl is poison. Poison. Gotta take these coffee cups. I want a surgical mask. Hey, what's up, man?
Hey there.
That was close. Thank you. Those people deserve worse than death.
Why did they want you so badly?
A small disagreement. They objected to my hobby of collecting their heads. Let me repay you.
What did you have in mind?
A gift. Nothing more. If you visit my house again, look deep within my painting, Picnic for Stanley, and you will find my gratitude. You'll need this.
Yeah. He's lost the game. Wow. They just gave it away. Nice. Hey, Pikmin.
Hey.
Go claim your reward.
Teddy bear. Whew, I gotta let it go. I can't control that. It had nothing to do with me. Man, the Reddit page must be flooded with hatred right now. Cool. I'm addicted to buff out. Get out of here. I have to get rid of some of this stuff. I get to play a one game tryout for the playoffs. Here you go. You want to play in the playoffs? Oh no, you're not having a good day? All right, go home. You don't get to play in the playoffs.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Look at that, 100 damage. Hell yeah, look at that, baby.
That's my new weapon. Swing.
Welcome, bro. 4 pounds. All right. Let's make a dash for Hangman's Alley. No, I'm not going to be a good neighbor. I'm going to head north and then west along the coast. Thank you. Ow! Leave me alone, you vicious asshole. Go back to sleep. Ay, ay, ay. Come on, man.
Don't quit, do ya?
I don't need this right now. This is a cool area. Ay, ay, ay. Where's the amphitheater? Infection spreads. I have an infection? Take one of these stupid things. There you go. There you go. So close. Come on, baby. Backstreet Apparel. Here we go. Where am I? Am I close? I'm close. I can do this. shit, no. I'm over encumbered. Yeah, no kidding. Almost there. 7 yards away. Get there, get there. Here we are. I made it. What's up, guys? Woo! I'm home. Doggo.
Someday, super mutants kill everything.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy.
Strong get confused.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Yeah.
Strong hope we find milk of human kind.
Self-blade. Sneak attack. Target bleed. Exceptional damage. The more you can do with that.
Day of hard work.
Human carry so much. Okay. Strong only need hammer. Strong go with human.
Yes. Come with me.
Strong.
Hey.
Use this. This might be kind of cool. Can you use a machete? Hold on a second.
Art.
Back hurts. My feet hurt. Everything hurts.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lasts.
Spike. Pretty cool. Girl. assigned to target.
Me? I'm very successful.
Cool.
Been too long since I've had a fight.
If you ain't been up to see Grey God, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
Yeah?
If you need fixing up, let's get a look.
Patch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Took a few bad hits recently.
35
got knocked
caps,
around.
Huh?
Gonna need to brace those fractures. Apply some cream for the burn.
Blah, blah, blah.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Nothing stays hidden forever.
Heads up.
Give to me, human.
Wait, what the fuck just happened? He should have cured me. Why am I over encumbered? Oh.
Heads up.
Work to do.
Here. This. Yeah.
Let's talk now.
Yeah, use that board.
Yes.
I don't get mine. Yeah, those are pretty cool, I guess.
Not many doctors around these days.
Yeah.
Now, go.
Cure addiction, 75 caps.
You don't have cures for...
You're strung out, all right.
I'm strung out, Doc.
All done. Any other complaints?
No, we're done.
All right. I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Actually?
I suppose I can spare...
Wait a second.
More opportunities for an... ambush around here than I like.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look.
I'd use some supplies, actually.
Let's see what I can...
this. And you know what? I don't want these stupid mines either. Perfect. Yeah, 10,000.
Raiders, super mutant.
Hmm.
shamblers, you name it. He called the city. Mm-hmm. More opportunities for an ambush around here than I like.
No Seems way. To be growing well. I just need to trade gear with you.
I really don't know. Sure. Am I right?
Wow. That doesn't look half bad.
Serrated blade, that's all you can do? So I gotta get that one. That's a rip. Aw, yeah. Seven. Oh man, is Groniac still better? I mean, it's supposed to be fast, and that's, you don't get any more attacks from AP. We'll have to see. What do you do here? Nothing? Okay. I'm gonna figure this out better. I know what I can do. I can go get that stupid guy from Sanctuary. Bring them here.
Patch you up if you need it. A small fee.
Probably plant more razor grain, yeah. In the way. Tats. Never use these stuff, boys. Potato. Think. with Pikmin. Fusion core? Oh, I only need... Wow. There's no fusion core in here? They use that? They can't take that ammo, can they? I should have sold the stuff over at Bunker Hill when I was over there. Well. Oh well. Now, you know, I could go down to Diamond City and sell this off. Down now. What did I take that weighed that much? These? Wow. Okay.
Did I sell this video with me? Let me carry something before you...
Oh, hey.
Look alive.
What?
Strong?
Here, eat meat before it spoils.
You didn't give anything to me. You want to carry some of this ammo? Here.
Look alive.
Strong can carry for you.
Yes. Okay. Let's do 17 hours then. Oh, I need some mute fruit. Have any in there? Nice. Give them to me. Whoa, 102 purified water. Holy shit. Nice. Okay. Why can I get full HP? What the fuck is that? Head south to Diamond City. What's wrong? Cricket?
Hey, Cricket.
Come on, come on. Get your guns here. Small booms.
Uh-huh. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Guns, guns?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, weirdo.
Cricket.
Better buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A part of every big purchase.
Oh, I forgot to break these down. Stupid. Sell this, though. It? I'm just selling my ammo. Screw that then. You're only gonna give me for flamer fuel. Whatever. Thank you very much. What do you have? Nothing. Give me all your money.
We've got purified water inside the city. Best drink in the Commonwealth.
Yo, come on, man.
What do you need? Here.
What? That's all you have? It's just kind of dumb. Why am I even here? I should have taken all my ammo.
Out here, one day at a time.
So these missiles, what am I going to do with these missiles?
You might want to think about dropping some of that crafter pen.
Where's my stupid helper? Where's Sean? Little Wang, where is he? Yo, bro. Keep going.
Hey.
What? Smashing.
I love this. Look at this right here.
Nothing to see here.
Probably not. I'm a green monster. Legend 47.
Stinks like humans here.
You can't stop the press.
Hey, Nat.
Hey, lady. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Thanks.
Hey, you were in the paper, right?
Hey, Mo.
Need a swatter with a little more stopping power?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Handmade.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? You mean it?
Just don't turn into some damn Nuka-Cola hoarder.
Okay, you can go to Hangman's Alley.
I won't. I mean, I might take a few bottles with me, but that's all.
Dear God, your friend.
Hey, Arturo.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to...
Big boy.
Sell just about everything, but none of it is scrap.
I've got a few minutes to break.
Here's what we got.
What you got for me, Myrna? Ooh, look at all that concrete. Only for 240. I like that. Ooh. that telephone? Yeah. Hmm.
Hey, you're that vault dweller from the paper.
Don't worry about it.
Fire squatter.
What the hell? That's bullshit. Don't I have scrapped it?
Some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip size, barrels.
Oh, you do. Let me,
to smash something.
Screw and wood. Yeah.
The hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
Hey.
Hey.
Tell Strong what to do. You share with Strong?
Swatters! Right here! Let's go!
Hey, Fallon.
You keep coming back. I might have to start giving you fashion advice.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Try this one on.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, huh? Champion. Ooh, hazmat suit. Oh, I forgot about this. I'm gonna need one of these eventually. I should just get one right now. least 5 pounds. Pain in the butt. Whatever, I'll deal with it when I get there. Give it to me, give me your money. Cups, man. Give me, it's kind of expensive, though.
Everything you could need. Medic.
Let's see what you have.
Self-serve.
Amazing I let you work here. I do like those psychos.
Small arms, long arms, ammunition.
What was it? View from the vault. Beatrix. Vault dweller. This is an original vault dweller. Cryogenically suspended. I've been having too much fun blowing up things to think about it. Huh. It would be humor. blah, blah. Find who's responsible and make them pay. Simple as that.
Hi.
Look, Scabber, I ain't buying it.
Your Frankenstein friend there ain't gonna stop.
Hey, man.
We offer a wide variety of medical treatments.
Everything outside the wall ain't safe.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
I did.
If you work, you eat. It's simple as that.
Huh? Hey! Come on, boy. It's time to go.
back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Whoa. It's like right down the street. Okay, not bad. 200 to work with.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick.
Strong want to kill something.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Nuka-Cola's the only thing I can drink that wakes